Hi, my name is Heidi. I own the store TPT, The Lesson Pony, and this is Winter Solstice. I'll let you guess what day he came here to Hidden Stables. Today is a very simple lesson, but I think that it's well worth you trying with your students. All you do with your students is you pass out a manila folder and have them put their names here on the top. Each day, prior to a test, you allow them to write any notes they want anywhere on the folder. On the day of the test, you pass it back and they're allowed to use their notes. I always give them about 5 to 10 minutes. It's a good warm up the day before the test. The only thing that I always make sure is I always tell them it must be written in pen. No pencil is allowed. You would be amazed by the end of the year how beautiful some of the students have made their folders. Not only that, for example, if you're teaching a lesson on gas laws, your students may have somewhere else something to do with cells. So it's automatically a review for them for their past lessons. All my upper level science classes, advanced microbiology, AMP2, allowed us to bring some sort of cheat sheet in with me. Please think about doing this, and thank you. Remember, please subscribe or hit the like button. That is the way that YouTubers get paid. I had planned another lesson, but today is such a cold, rainy day, we decided to be inside. Thank you very much, and stay safe. He came here December 21st. That's why he's winter solstice. Thank you again for viewing. If you have any comments on sheets that you may use in your classroom to help your students do well on the exams, let me know. For me, this has been a very powerful tool, and thank you for watching.